another feeder built and another farm to shoot on. This farm's never been shot before. It's not the biggest of wood, but it's always worth having a go. I installed a trail cam as well before shooting at this feeder, and there does seem to be quite a lot of activity. There's lots of squirrels, rats, jays, woodpeckers, songbirds, fox, wood pigeons, pheasants, and for some reason the rats and squirrels don't seem to get along. I recommend you watch that trail cam footage. You'll get to see squirrels and rats and squirrels for some reason just attacking each other.
So that's my squirrel feeder, and now after building my little hide, I don't think that's a bad job. It's crude, I very much doubt a squirrel is going to see me in there. I've also got myself a little entrance at the back. I'll just sit myself in here and squeeze in. With the help of Robin Foxer, keep that little piece of wood. I can possibly put my bipod on there, or my brew. And I can stick my camera just to the side here. So yeah, it's a brilliant little hide, I think.
That's the first one for this morning, and the first one on this new feeder. You'll probably hear a lot of crows in this video. That's because the feeder is situated right underneath a murder of crows nesting. Listen to them crows go. This is where the traditional British weather caught up with us.
That's four down on the new feeder with my new Air Arms, and finally with the Hawke scope, which finally came. Oh, I can hear a squirrel barking because I've just shot that fourth one, so he's not happy. I think he's on the same tree as me actually. Oh well, I'm confident I'll at least get another. It's not a bad morning so far.
He was jumping around the branches just above me, but unfortunately there were too many leaves and branches in the way, so I couldn't get a shot. At this point I've got four squirrels lying dead on the floor underneath the feeder. There have been another couple of squirrels come in, but as soon as they see the dead bodies, they weren't committing, and then they'd run off. So I thought, right, now's the time to pick them all up. That's five down. Not a bad morning on this feeder, my new feeder. I'm probably going to call it quits now. Just having a look at this last squirrel that I've just shot, and looking at it, there was a lot of blood on its back, and I actually thought that I must have had a bad pellet. So I just had a quick look, but obviously I don't want to get too gruesome, but the pellet's gone straight through its head there, and then it's come out of its back, so it was actually a really good shot. I just thought I had a flyer, but no, it was definitely a headshot, and it's just come straight flying out. So yeah, nothing to worry about there. So there's five this morning from this morning session with the new Air Arms S510. I'm pretty sure there's more squirrels round here, but I'm not just going to absolutely hammer it in the first session. See, it's only been up about 9 days now, so I'll give it another couple of weeks and probably come back, see if I can at least get another five, hopefully more. If you like what you see, just give us a thumbs up, subscribe. See you on the next one.